In an amazing medical breakthrough, doctors at NYU have succeeded in using a kidney from a pig for a human recipient.
Experts say this could mean that the thousands of people on kidney transplant waiting lists could someday have a new option. CBS 2's Dr. Max Gomez has the story.
The sad truth is that nearly half of the people who are waiting for a transplant are going to get too sick or die before an organ is available.
That is the driving force behind Dr. Robert Montgomery's quest to enlarge the pool of organs suitable for transplant, because the need will always exceed the demand. So just under a month ago, surgeons at NYU transplanted a pig kidney onto the body of a brain-dead recipient whose family consented to the experiment. Within minutes and for 54 hours, the kidney worked as a human one would, producing urine and with no signs of rejection. But in order to prevent rejection, the kidney came from a herd of pigs that had been genetically modified to eliminate a gene that makes a tissue marker on all animal cells that triggers massive and immediate hyper-rejection in humans. Still, why pigs?
They're plentiful. They're used as a food supply. They're used for pharmaceuticals and valves, valve replacements.
Pig organs are also a close match in size to human organs. Bioethicists and religious leaders who were consulted on the transplant also felt that the trial was ethical. An added wrinkle to this transplant is that Dr. Montgomery just celebrated the third anniversary of his own heart transplant. He has a genetic disorder that has devastated his family.
Taking the life of my father at a young age and my brother at 35, and I have another brother who's had a heart transplant. It's a passion for me for many reasons.
Dr. Montgomery told me today that the next steps will be to repeat the procedure once or twice and then move quickly to full human transplant, something he says could happen in the next year or two. Dr. Max Gomez, CBS 2 News.